Hey everybody, happy Sunday. This is Mandy on the mic. And understand we are broadcasting live from my itty bitty apartment studio in Soho, NY, honey. Okay, I am a farm girl, but the city life is okay for me. Today, we're going to dive right into it today. We're going to come and at these people necks and throats, and we're going to get our voice heard. Today's topic is... I think I forgot.
You could poison, poison. You're the worst person on earth. Forgive me, you is pointless. You could poison, poison, baby girl.
Yes, my husband and I were in Monaco when the sun literally fell on my face when I was bathing on top of our yacht. The sun literally fell on me. It took like 150 working men to lift the edge of the sun off of my face. And my husband, he was burnt to crisps. I'll be burying him next week. All right, now the Congress just mandated a law against laughing in public. We need to hit these streets and protest, guys. This is not a joking matter. This is not a laughing matter, and I'm very serious. They want to stop us from laughing. Fine us in public with our children when we are taxpayers. What type of crap? Who concocted this? A cock? Oh, man. I ain't doing too good tonight because... I'm worried about my boss. I hope he get a good night's sleep. He just texted me and told me that they're working on the pipes. We're not going to have no water at the job tomorrow. And we're not also going to have any heat. So I said, wait a minute, boss. I still can come to work, boss. He said it might not be a good idea. I said, no, boss. Just put my desk outside. I can work outside. I have outside skills. I can work outside. I don't need no water. I can use the bathroom in the alley. Don't worry about it. I got to come to work and get that work done for you, boss. So I'll be there first thing in the morning so I can get there early to push my desk outside.
So take me as I am.